Hey guys, welcome to my channel, Jan as Mommy. In today's video, we are going to see how to convert a baby stroller to a DIY baby princess chariot. Let's get started. For this, I have taken cardboards which are easily available in any stationery shop. Cutting two semicircles and four circles out of it, covering the semicircles and circles with colorful chart paper. Here I have taken pink color. Pinks are all-time favorite for any girls. See my little helper. I have one more helper as well, my husband. Covering the circles with four different sizes of circle, made of color papers to give a good look for the wheels, and pasting it with glue. I have pasted the circles onto the semicircle. Now I have two semicircles with two wheels on it. Tying up one of the semicircles with one of the sides of the stroller by putting a hole onto the cardboard and tying up with a satin ribbon. Securing one side with the handle of the stroller and the other side onto the foot tray. Likewise, attaching the other semicircle with the two wheels on the other side of the stroller. I'm using a pink dupatta to cover the yellow color of the stroller. If your stroller is pink color, you can skip it. Covering the canopy of the stroller with a net material, tying the end of the net material on both the sides to give a look of a curtain. Covering the foot tray of the stroller with the Christmas tree string. Tying a pink string onto the foot tray to move the stroller. You can add a crown on the canopy. That's it, here it goes. I have used this DIY princess chariot for my daughter's birthday. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to the channel for more updates.